I think it is a terrible idea. It sets a horrific precedent for future governments. It means that everything is fair game, and I don't think that's good enough. I mean, the marine environment is very biodiverse. It's one of the most biodiverse ecosystems on the planet. It gives us food, it's a filtration system for our water, it's why our waters are so clear, it's why our land is protected during storm surge. So it's not something that you can remove.